Hello, I'm Maria, and today I am going to show you how to find your current WordPress version and update it. If you're running a WordPress site, you must update the latest WordPress version to ensure you have the latest features, performance enhancements, and protections. In this video, we'll show you how to check your current WordPress version, discuss the latest WordPress version and its features, and guide you on how to update the latest WordPress version. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get updating. There are four methods for checking the current WordPress version on your website. This way, you understand the features and limitations available to you as a WordPress user and can decide whether or not it's time to upgrade to a newer WordPress version. The four methods for checking the WordPress version include looking in the admin area of WordPress, going through the website's front end, checking the version.php file, using WP CLI. For detailed information on these methods, check out our complete guide on checking your WordPress version below. It is always prudent to upgrade WordPress to its most recent version. It minimizes bugs, security holes, or performance issues. You also gain access to all the new features, making it a win-win situation. But before running any upgrade, always make sure you have a working backup of your site. It's wise to make a backup of your database and files before updating the WordPress version. We recommend going through a manual site backup, even if you have a WordPress backup plugin configured on your site. Kinsta offers manual and automated site backup tools. Learn all about backing up your WordPress website, even if you're not using Kinsta for hosting. We also have other helpful articles for restoring your site from a backup and finding the best WordPress backup plugins. WordPress offers an encouragement warning about making a backup in the WordPress updates section. You can click the backup for your database and files link for more information about the process from WordPress. You're now ready to upgrade from your older WordPress version to the most recent one. Today, most WordPress users receive automated updates and alerts in their dashboards. For instance, you may receive an email stating that your website has been updated. In that situation, there's no need to complete any other tasks. Simply delete the email or save it for your reference and continue with your day. We recommend looking at the About section in your WordPress dashboard to see what features and bug fixes came with the new upgrade. You may find that a feature you've wanted for a while has now been added to WordPress. You can find the About page by clicking through the automated update email from WordPress. To get there directly, type about.php at the end of your WP admin URL. This page highlights things like new features, credits, and privacy statements. But what if you don't receive that email about an automatic update, yet you want to complete an upgrade to ensure you're on the most recent WordPress version? To accomplish a manual upgrade, go to your admin dashboard. You can see your current WordPress version in the At a Glance box. The version is outdated in the example screenshot, so it's possible to upgrade to a new version. You also receive a warning message in several dashboard spots, the most prevalent being right at the top of the dashboard. It states that WordPress X.Y is available. Please update now. The significant part about this warning is that it shows up on just about every page so that you won't forget about it. Click on the Please Update Now link to move on to the next steps. As an alternative, the At a Glance box also provides a button to update. The Please Update Now button and the Update to X.Y button send you to the same place. The next page is titled WordPress Updates. It shows you the most recent WordPress version number and a button to update now. You can also see if you have any updates for plugins or themes. Click on the Update Now button. The upgrade usually only takes a few seconds. You'll see messages about WordPress working on the process with mentions about verifying unpacked files, enabling maintenance mode, and upgrading the database. Finally, a quick message says that the WordPress version was updated successfully. It then sends you to the About page on your dashboard. Please note that a WordPress update switches your site to maintenance mode for a brief period, usually seconds. Keep this in mind if you're worried about losing sales or interrupting website visitors. It's also a good idea to complete updates during slow hours, just in case something goes wrong and you need to spend time restoring a backup. As promised, the last section shown is the Dashboard About page. Feel free to browse the new features and changes, then move on to the rest of your day. To ensure the update happened, go back to the admin dashboard and look under the At a Glance module. You should see the WordPress version you have. Cross-reference the number with the most recent version number at the bottom of the list on the WordPress version's codex page to ensure that you're on the right one. As a bonus, the WordPress version upgrade process also brings to light other updates you should make. For instance, it mentions plugin and theme updates. By default, orange number icons appear next to areas that have necessary updates. There's even a section dedicated to all updates below the Home tab. Whether it's a theme or a plugin or WordPress core update, each of them offers quick links to update. You should also update these plugins and themes to ensure the best security and performance. Although it makes the most sense to get automated updates or click the links provided inside the dashboard, there's one other method to update WordPress. You may consider using this method if you have trouble with the more straightforward dashboard upgrade button, or if you've lost access to your dashboard for some reason. It involves FTP, or File Transfer Protocol, where you download the most recent WordPress version to your computer. You then replace your old site's files with the new ones through an FTP client. For more on this, you can learn all about FTP, including how to manage and upload files to your WordPress site via FTP. When using an FTP client to update WordPress, begin by going to the WordPress.org download page. Scroll down to the Download WordPress button. It should have the version numbers on the button as well. Clicking this downloads a zip file to your computer. Save it anywhere you want and right-click on the zip file to extract all files. The extracted folder appears with the current WordPress version number. Click on that to open the collection of WordPress core files, the ones we plan on uploading via FTP. Next up, it's time to open your FTP client and connect it with your WordPress site. You need to connect to your site's root folder using your host, username, password, and port, all of which you can find in the Kinsta dashboard or the dashboard from any other host. After connecting to your site, find the root folder for your website in the left column. The root folder is usually called public. Sometimes it's named after your website. Regardless, opening the root folder shows folders like WP Admin and WP Content. It should look almost identical to what you see in the Computer Files column. The main difference is that the Computer Files column has the newest updates. Select all files within the new update folder. Right-click that selection and click the Upload button. Your FTP client attempts to upload all files from the computer to your remote website server. The process replaces the old files, so you should select the Overwrite and Always Use This action before clicking OK. The FTP client eventually provides a success message if it uploaded all the files. There's a good chance this ends the process. However, you may have to update your database as well. Therefore, close out the FTP client and go to your WordPress admin area in the dashboard. Click the Update WordPress Database button if you see the following message on your dashboard. If no database message appears, you're all done. We typically only see a database update requirement if the new WordPress version itself needs you to upgrade the database. You can also learn how to update the PHP version of your site. The PHP version is separate from the WordPress version update, but it's often a good idea to improve your speed and security in WordPress. It may seem like after updating WordPress, you can go back to business as usual. That's typically the case, but it's still wise to keep an eye out for malfunctions within your website. You have entirely swapped out your WordPress core files for new ones, so it's possible a plugin or theme conflicts with the latest update. Or you might find that there is a noticeable bug that you should report to WordPress. We suggest clearing your cache and going to your WordPress site's front end in a new browser window. Make sure everything looks up to speed. You can also complete the simple test on the back end, ensuring nothing looks strange or broken. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.